teachers and my dear fellow students, Assalamu alaikum. I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. My name is Aksha Shaghi and I am the student of Fera Public Secondary School. Today, I am glad to join you on the Day of Independence, the day of 14th August. When Islamic Republic of Pakistan came into being, every year this day is celebrated in Pakistan. This day is one of the most important day present in the history of Pakistan. It has huge importance because this day we got independence on 1947 by the hard work of our beloved leader Qaid-e Azam Mohammad Ali Jinnah. Dear viewers, the history of Muslim our country knew a struggle of 100 years of the Muslim of the subcontinent in the world. Dear viewers, according to English calendar, we got independence on this day. But according to Islamic calendar, we got independence on 27th of Ramadan. This day remembers that when all the Muslim world united for the great cause of Pakistan. It also remembers that when all the Muslim world devoted on the slogans. Leke rahenge Pakistan, banke rahega Pakistan. Seene pe wo dikhayenge, Pakistan banayenge. Respected viewers, the greatest leadership ability is for the lie of the Muslim. I am talking about Qaid-e Azam Mohammad Ali Jinnah. We salute the father of his nation and the great effort for the cause for the establishment of Pakistan. Dear viewers, I have a question. The question is why the people were anxious for Pakistan. The reason is behind that its simplicity and love for each other. Zalzalo ki na dastara sa kabhi hai vatan teri istiqamat tak. Hum pe guzre kiamatein magar tu salamat rahe kiamat tak. Khuda kare meri arz-e paak pe utre. Wo fasla hai gul jise andesh hai zaban na ho. And the end of my speech, I pray that